What's up? What's up? Welcome to the Boss Daddy's Live Radio Show. Two-time award-winning now. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies, Inc. We got Nail Salon off the Magix app. You know your girl D-Ski gotta rock the house. Let's go. Indie Music Review starts now. Don't need a lot of friends, just the right one. I'm sorry if you don't like my honesty, but to be fair, I don't like your lies. Only does God replace what you've lost, He upgrades it. Yeah, up next, Lady Shy, off that 25L Clan mixtape, the official mixtape at that, Long Story.
Far back as I can remember, 4 years to be exact. I can see my mama crying while I patted on her back, saying everything will be okay when I knew that wasn't a fact. Trying anything possible just to stay on the right track. Days when I only wouldn't stop, not even when moms called the cops. All I could do was sit down and pray, pray that one day everything would be okay. Cause everything was just oh so wrong. I knew that it just wouldn't be long till she was snapping, we'd be gone. So to that thought, I held on.
Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. So I wanna explain where I take my place. So I put my life all up in these songs. Wanna do this right, gotta finish strong. Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. So I wanna explain where I take my place. So I put my life
4 months were cool like peaches and cream. It was too good to be true, I knew it had to be a dream. Next thing you know, now he's starting to be me, dragging me all the way down. Man, I was ripping at the seams.
Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. Do you wanna explain? Man, it'll take all day. So I put my life all up in these songs. Wanna do this right, gotta finish strong. Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. Do you wanna explain? Man, it'll take all day. So I put my life all up in these songs. Wanna do this right, gotta finish strong.
Years go by, and now I'm running away from home, walking down street with my shoes covered in snow. Where I was going, no idea. I really didn't know. Thought about turning back, but cause of pride I didn't want. Wound up getting picked up by these three guys. Cause to me, they seemed like they were the pretty cool type. Was I wrong? Yes. And I got raped that night. That's a mistake I will be facing for the rest of my life.
Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. So you wanna explain, it'll take all day. So I put my life out in these songs. Wanna do this right, gotta finish strong. Got a lot on my brain, got a lot on my plate. So you wanna explain, it'll take all day. So I put my life out in these songs. Wanna do this right, gotta finish strong.
Yeah, up next featuring Riri and Jackie B. He don't even know.
Okay, yeah. J Entertainment, yeah. Eminem, yeah. ENT, yeah. Jackie B, talk to these niggas.
I gave him everything in me, but he didn't want nothing from me. Should've saw the signs that he don't even know I'm about to leave. Every single time he lied, rearranging for calibis. It's alright because now he don't even know. Never thought that I would be the one who take my love away. Now he's getting scared, cause he don't even know what's up with me. He don't even know I'm about
ain't
to
been
leave.
Smiling like I used to. Nope, don't laugh or walk or talk or had a mood like I used to. Cause she ain't happy, cause she ain't let the phone ring. Even when it's you, don't wanna deal with myself. So when my physical would start to show,
he don't even know
that I watch his every move and get a bad vibe. Cause his sex and touching words ain't been the same in a long time. Tell me, can we talk about it? Knowing your response, and tell me if you still care. Watch you make it painfully clear that it don't matter if you here with me. And I still try, saying it's all in my head. Maybe I should just fall back and do me so you can breathe. Don't worry about me coming or calling, and maybe then you'll see. Tired of losing sleep, wondering if you cheating on me. Another mistake, I can't stand to look you in your face. You take your kiss in me every time you hurting me. Trying to hold on, but my feelings starting to go. He don't even know.
I gave him everything in me, but he didn't want nothing from me. Should've saw the signs, cause he don't even know I'm about to leave. Every single time he lied, rearranging for calibis. It's alright because now
he don't even know I'm about to
cheat. Should've saw the shit coming when you try to play your games. Never thought that I would be the one who take my love away. Now he's getting scared, cause he don't even know what's up with me. He don't even know I'm about to leave.
And I can't even cry when this will be the last time I hold on to anyone too long. Know what you're doing, you're dead wrong. Don't think it hit you, but it will once I'm gone. And day after day, I wait, hoping that you'll get your shit straight. Mentally, I wanna stay, but my heart is saying it's too late. I never doubted you, always believed in you, but you really changed over a while. I know it's you that's bringing me down. Gotta stop blaming myself, lying to my face, in the same breath saying you love me. I'm looking out for me, Won't let the way you act tear away at my self-esteem. Know what I'm saying, what I mean. I'm saying, and I mean. I'ma miss the way we used to be.
The way we used to
kick it. How you used to confide in me. How did it come to this? I wish that you could feel what I feel. In due time you will reap what you sow. But he don't even know.
Yeah. Ooh.
I gave him everything in me, but he didn't want nothing from me. Should've saw the signs, cause
he don't even know I'm about to leave.
Every single time he lied, rearranging for calibis. It's alright because now
he don't even know I'm about to change.
Should've saw the shit coming when you try to play your race. Never thought that I would be the one who take my love away. And now he's getting scared, cause he don't even know what's up with me.
No, we can't talk about it, I'm gone. Cause love ain't supposed to feel like this, I gotta move on. No, we can't talk about it, I'm gone. I still love you, but we can't be together. I gotta move on.
You should've saw the shit coming when you try to play your games. Never thought that I would be the one who take my love away. And now
he's getting scared, cause he don't even know what's up with me. He don't even know I'm about to leave. He don't even know I'm about to cheat. He don't even know I'm about to leave. He don't even know I'm about to cheat.
Yes, let's welcome Voice to the show, y'all. Yeah, we got Layna Lay, Glorious Five.
Real shit. Shout out to Logic. Yeah.
I can relate to your pain, that shit the realest. I ain't think nobody got it, but see you get it. All in my brain like a surgeon, I can't forget it. With the past I've had, be something different, I can relate to your pain, that shit the realest. I ain't think nobody got it, but see you get it. All in my brain like a surgeon, I can't forget it. With the past I've had, me something different, In my recliner and I put my headphones in. I'm escaping from the world, music is my sedative. Hate is so repetitive, wish I could turn the wrong to right. I thought maybe it was me while you were always out of sight. You ain't had the need to call me, when you do, you just say sorry. Like I ain't hear from you in months and people see that you hardly care. Maybe she and Jess, you probably set up on the corner. I pray that you wouldn't make me hate you when I was older. You couldn't protect me when I had people threaten to hurt me. I went without cause it was your job to love me and hold me. It seemed like your mistakes I was paying for them like bills. The love from you, maybe not the pain with the pills. Now I do this shit, I'ma do it all with skill. Hope you're hearing me cause all the pain I felt, it was real. Never stop till I got plenty of dollar bills. Never stop until the lawyer is reading my will. I can relate to your pain, that shit the realest. I ain't think nobody got it, but see you get it. All in my brain like a surgeon, I can't forget it. With the past I've had, do something different, I can't relate to your pain, that shit the realest. I ain't think nobody got it, but see you get it. All in my brain like a surgeon, I can't forget it. With the past I've had, do something different,
Up next, we got Nita Love, Miss Fabulous.
I need a real love in my life. I need a real love. I need a real love.
Yeah, yeah, let's welcome Sonya Gray to the show, y'all. We got Regina Hicks, Real Love. We in this love thing right now, y'all. Right here, Boss Ladies Radio. Let's go.
Can you take me on a journey, not talking about physical?
Baby, show me some mental love.
All I wanna do is be alone with you.
With you.
All I wanna do is be alone with you.
With you.
Now, baby, I give you permission. Mentally explicit, right? I'll future through your vision.
Baby, I trust you.
Sketch my body, pay attention to my curve.
My curve, my curve. Can you show me that real love? Jack and Jill went up the hill up. More than physical feeling love. Can you give me that real? That real love. That real love. Jack and Jill went up the hill up. More than physical feeling love. Can you give me that real? That real love.
Physical attraction, imagination's running wild. The thought you being here.
Regina, that's dope. You know what I'm saying? Welcome to the show. I see you trying to tune in. So let's just tune in. Welcome, Miss Regina Hicks, to the show, y'all. Yeah, yeah. Let's get down to business. We in the music indie review, y'all. Stay tuned for some updates and see who is listening to our music on this podcast. Let's get it, y'all. I've come to terms with the fact that my future might not involve people I'm around now. I get tired of doing this every time I try something new. Sometimes I had to walk away from what I want to find what I deserve. I made mistakes in my life. I've learned from my bad choices. I'll know better next time. Don't mention a person's past mistakes when they're trying to change. That's like throwing rocks at them while they're struggling to climb a mountain. Yeah, let's talk about Music Indie Review Season 1, closing out Season 5 right here on the Boss Ladies Live Radio Show. We're going to talk about the hottest shows for Season 5 and what's coming up. Top 20 countdown. We're going to talk a little bit about that. Yeah, let's get into it, y'all. Let's get focused. Let's get ready right here on the Boss Ladies Live Radio Show. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the Boss Ladies Live Radio Show. Second time award winning now. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies Inc. Welcome back. Welcome back to another show. I'm excited. It's a new year, y'all. We made it through 2019. I know a lot of people couldn't come with us. To the next level, and they also couldn't come with us in the next life. So I am happy to still be alive. I am happy to see everybody in a new year, ready to get to work, ready to really go hard this year. It's a lot of good things, exciting things I've been hearing already coming up. So please stay tuned to the Boss Ladies Radio Show. But first, before I say anything else, without further ado, I first of all like to thank everybody for liking, downloading, sharing the show, tuning in, checking in a little or a lot. I appreciate your support. Salute to everybody in the chat room tonight. We starting with Regina D. Hicks. Her song just got through playing Real Love. We got Sonya Gray in the building with Cleaver Leaf. And congratulations to Voice Allen Music for the best, I think, R&B or rap artist of the year for the Underground Music Awards. So we do have award-winning artists in the building. Salute to you guys. Also, too, Regina Hicks is also Best Female R&B of the Year. You know what I'm saying? We're going to give it up for her as well. Dope artist on here, Voice. We got Regina. We got Sonya in the building in the chat room. Do appreciate you guys stopping by, tuning in. Thanks to everybody that can't chat right now but is listening. I do appreciate your support from beginning all the way up until now. It's been very dope meeting a lot of great people doing this podcast the last 2 years. If it wasn't for you guys consistently being supportive, it would have been a rough time, but Boss Lady would have still done it, but it wouldn't have been this great without you guys. So the artists do make radio stations for what they are. And also, too, if it wasn't for radio stations, we wouldn't be hearing nobody that's hot right now. It'd be so sad. You know, we would really have to get out here and do a lot of concerts to see people. And I think back in the day, that's what they used to do. But thank God for technology, right? Everybody can connect in one place and be comfortable in one place. But don't let that fool you. Still get out. Still meet and greet. You know what I'm saying? I wish I would have known about this event on the 8th. I was talking to Stephanie Spicer. Make sure we check that interview out with me and her End of the War on Cannabis, season 4. So if you haven't checked that out, check that out. But she does have a meet and greet in the Milwaukee area, January 8th at 8 p.m. It's at the Milwaukee Clubhouse. Let's see if I can stop by there if I'm not overworked. if I can get off exactly at that time, I think I can do some rearranging, but I'll see what I have to do the day before, and then I'll kind of connect with her with that. But if you want to come out, still come out. You get to meet Stephanie Spicer. I'm assuming that I did see it on the event on Facebook. C. Mills, the one that brought you the theme song for that interview. What is it? Dirty Games, that song. That was season 4, and I think it was on Top 20 Countdown, but I got so many countdowns, I can't keep up, but I know he was on one of them. I know both of the songs he sent me was on Top 20 Countdown, so check that out. Check that show out. Get with those events. Her phone number and her contact information is all on that show. Just in case you're more interested in investing into cannabis, learning more about it, how, you know, the use of it, legalization, medical use, stuff like that, recreational as well. That's a very informative show. One of the top interviews in that season 4. So, yeah, definitely. And I think that was the only one. I think I had a couple of them, but yeah, I had a couple of them. So I had her and I had Home Cooking with Ms. Kia. Salute to both of you ladies for advertising your businesses on this station. Definitely appreciate you guys. Please come again if you like. So music review as follows. Top shows. I will be doing a top stat show pretty soon. You know, season 1 is like, for me, information that you can benefit from. How's the show doing? What benefits does it have with you being on here? The numbers, basically the numerics of everything. So pay attention to that, because I'm going to break down tonight how you're distributed on Boss Lady's Radio and how legit this is. And it's huge. Okay. Season 5, Road to the UMAs. That's the last season of the year. We have 5 seasons. So January, February, March will be season 1. So we got 3 months to get some interviews in, 3 months to do some dial-up calls, run some ads. Let's network, y'all. 2020 is serious. Let's get down to business. And you can network on distribution platforms such as Spreaker, Spotify, CastBox FM. Yes, I said I'm on FM. Chrome, Apple, Deezer, Podcast Addict was just added last month, which was December 2019, after I got from Atlanta for the Underground Music Awards. So it was going down ever since. So that's what platforms you are on. Okay. So every time there's an episode, your song is played, you're automatically in that arena, distribution platform, podcast wise. This is all podcasts. So podcasts are on FM now. So we're not competing with the, oh, have you ever tried to go FM? We are already there. Give yourselves a head of applause. Woo! We made it. So we might want to get in gear, you know, and start sending Boss Lady some music so we can get you some good numbers, good exposure, those kinds of things. All right. So let's see. Top show, Top 20 Countdown, season 5. Had 23 plays, 5 downloads. Downloads is beautiful. You know why? Because they're downloading that simple episode into their phone, in their personal music file. They want to hear you guys in their phones. They like the show. They will listen to that from now on, like years from now. They will have that in their SD card. Okay? And it's free. Download episodes for free. Just had a quick question and answer with Miss Regina here. Any new music coming up? Any links you want to drop? Do it right now. And they can definitely, if they're on the website, guys, this is what's so exciting. If they're on the website on www.spreaker.com, you put your links down there and your YouTube stuff like that. They can actually click on it right then and there in the chat room. And they can go right to your YouTube channel and subscribe. Give yourself a round of applause for that. Okay. Yeah, I didn't have enough room to put it in an announcement show. But make sure you tune into announcement season one I made the other night for further details on how to, you know, tweak this. Okay, because I want to see us all win. So we doing our thing with Top 20 Countdown. So if you was on Top 20 Countdown, pat yourself on the back. 5 people downloaded your stuff. 23 people played it. For songwriters, that had 10 plays, 4 downloads. If you're on that show, watch out now. We got some downloading people. Well, I can't listen to it right now, but I'll download it, see what's up with it. Absolutely free. And then that way, when you drop in your links and stuff, they can go on Spreaker and tune in and try to buy some music. I'm here to put you on the radio. The rest is on you. Get More From The Mic, 11 plays, 3 downloads. 11 plays, 3 downloads. Get More From The Mic. That was a very informative show about just being on stage, mic nights, getting some attention. You know, we're going to get more from that. I'm glad we got a lot from that. Email Blasting, 12 plays, 3 downloads. Email Blasting was just simply how to do it. How to make money for emails. How to connect more with email. How to promote more with email. I use it a lot for the email packages I produce. So, yeah. We're going to talk a little bit about that in future episodes. And then Underground Music Awards Superstars episode had 15 plays, 1 download. And that's because everybody didn't get a chance to get to the show. But I taped the whole show of the UMAs. Parts 1 through 5. So, if you haven't checked that out, please check that out. If you couldn't come to Atlanta, you didn't miss it. It's all taped. Part 1 had 15 plays, 4 downloads. Part 3 had 10 plays, 2 downloads. Part 4, 10 plays, 3 downloads. And I think part 5 was a little short. So it had a low number, like an 8 or a 9. But everybody had their own way of listening. That's what I like about this. You know, you don't have to sit there and just deal with it. You can kind of pick and choose what you want to hear or whatever. It's on there. It's just the job is done. So it's just up to what they want to hear and things like that. It's real. It's real, y'all. Genre Phobias, 10 plays, 4 downloads. So now I'm going to break down who's listening in percentages on each platform. So Spreaker is an automatic 55%. People come to this main platform for other distributions and find out, oh, I can listen to Spotify. So 29% listen to that. CastBox 14%. Just added CastBox, so give it some time. Chrome 2%. Give it some time. And just these are things that have just been added as of last month, December 2019. Apple 2% and Deezer 1%. So set up some accounts. I know a lot of you are on Spotify and a lot of you are on Spotify and Apple Music. Why don't we step it up a notch and make an account with our music for CastBox? CastBox is for actually podcast radio. Let's see if you can do something there. I'll do some research and make a show about it maybe. But Spotify, yeah, and Apple, definitely. Oh, we're also on iHeartRadio as well. So make sure, you know, you got an account. Because what I'm going to do is download all the apps that I'm a part of for that so I can also listen in on your new stuff that's coming up. And then, you know, you can definitely get those MP3'd and go ahead and start spinning them, you know, because that's the way I keep up with things and stay in tune, engaged with my artists and things like that. So you guys are doing a good job. These numbers are real. These are real people actually coming in, tuning into this stuff. So that was Boss Lady's radio show specifically for our artists, musicians, producers, rappers, singers, songwriters, that kind of thing. Now we're going to go into the music indie review, Boss Lady show, business review. So this is like life, love, leadership, dating and relationships, like a little bit of everything, society and culture, basically, for this one. I do switch it up with Boss Lady Radio. I don't stick to the same thing over and over and over. I try to spice it up. But this particular one is for our entrepreneurs. They have lives, too, and they do listen to music. So, first one is People of Any Trust, episode 20 plays, 3 downloads. Signs a Man Likes You, 10 plays, 4 downloads. Good tips on that. People want to download and take some notes, I guess. That was a good one. Poor Leadership Costs, 8 plays, 6 downloads. I knew that would be between an 8 and a 10 because that's like a touchy subject to certain people. I had to say it. Holiday Burnout at Work, 8 plays, 2 downloads. So those are the two that just came up. There was the most popular for the last week in December. So let's give us a round of applause for that. Thank you so much, guys. You're doing a great job here. Real numbers, real people, real situations. Situations, you know, those things. And then for the percentages of people that listen, back to Spreaker, the highest was 27%. CastBox, 9%. Spotify, 8%. Apple, 3%. Deezer, 2%. So, yeah, we're just looking at what people just choose to listen to. But I'm looking at these numbers, and it's like Spreaker is the highest. That's what we've really been using the most. If you're hearing those other platforms, try to get on there. Try to see what's up. Like, get it played as much as you can. And that's why I kind of opened this door. So, you know, they don't have to search for you a whole lot. You're on Spotify podcast and you're playing your music already. So that's just like double the fun. I really believe that. Let's see. I am going to read this quote because I like it. Respect is earned, not given. Treat people the way you want to be treated. Talk to the people the way you want to be talked to. Respect is earned, not given. Boy, if we really did this on a regular basis. But do we know how we want to be treated? Do we know how to talk to people? Do we know what we want when being talked to? Do we respect ourselves or do we just give it out? Like I was telling my daughter, it's okay to protect yourself. It is okay to have boundaries. It is okay to say, I don't like this. However, I like that. But it's also okay for another person to protect themselves, to say, I don't like this or that. I prefer this. Oh, I like this. I don't like that. And you respect it mutually. You know, getting in the dating scene is very, very tricky in terms of this here. Treat the people the way you want to be treated. At all times. And I look at that and I know, because I've thought it myself, you may think, it's hard to treat people the way you want to be treated because you treat them the way you want to be treated and they don't treat it back to you. They don't give me what I give them. And I see this quote on Facebook all the time. You can't expect people to have heart like you do. But treat people the way you want to be treated. Does that mean they're going to treat you the way you treated them? No. I think that's the disadvantage with that. Let me know in the chat room what you're thinking so far before I get into the music. But I seen this and it just popped out to me. I didn't have an EDU today. And sometimes this year I'm just going to go off on the whim and just talk about the things that I want to talk about right then and there. I'm not going to hold back. I'm not going to study it and research it. I'm just going to go off on some experiences. It's time to really tell my story because that treat people the way you want to be treated in my life has a story behind it. Talk to people the way you want to be talked to has a story behind it. And respect is earned, not given, has a story behind it. Because it took tragedy for me to learn these things. And how these things incorporate into the person I am becoming or the person I've become right now. Because I am not the same person that you're looking at today as I was before today happened. It took some growing there. It took some experimenting experience to be able to get mistreated and still treat people the way you want to be treated. It still kind of irks me to talk to people the way I want to be talked to, but it's a way you talk to people. Okay? And to master your emotions enough to talk to people the way you want to be talked to, because a lot of this has to deal with emotion and handling yourself when you're emotional, right? But yeah, we'll see. I'm gonna get some quote for the day. Maybe I'll elaborate on this. I don't know. I might switch it up, but stay tuned, y'all. We're gonna have some music coming up in a moment. Let's look at the play to see who we got up. That 25 L Clan jumping right now. And congratulations, Danny Joel, for winning the best collaboration album of the year. It's a worldwide collaboration album with every country you can think of on this album. So it's not just United States of America. This is like abroad, like Australia, New Zealand, all these other places that you probably never been, you heard of on Facebook, but you never been there kind of countries. Countries you ain't even heard of. They didn't even think that it was existing. Stuff like that. The hottest mixtape around. I don't think nobody's ever done this. And if they did, man, once this gets the right attention, this is going to soar. So we got One Rainy Day by Quarantine off that 25L Clan mixtape. It's your girl, D-Ski, DJing this. Boss Lady, let's rock. Y'all stay tuned. Don't go nowhere.
A new face or a good lyrics in mind. Burnt my essay, then picked up the mic. Bottom of the rank, life passed me by. Now I'm breaking records, eating Big Macs and fries. My YouTube was creative, a walk in the park. Added a clip that management started to bark. Like, when's the album dropping? We'll back you 110%.
As soon as I can afford a slave to start off this trend.
25 to life had my back, but then we disband. But I stay loyal to Danny right till the end. Design after design, if he's a rip, he'd be prime. Cause he's arts in my soul, and he's stone at bedtime. But I'm a meat, not a T-bone at this wreckage of cars. Always staying out of trouble, and I don't disregard the street to success, to board this roller coaster and guess where we're headed. I'm south by southwest, you bet. I'm counting my cash and preserving my laurels. If I say it'll be done, you'll see the upload tomorrow. It's a nasty old sport, bouncing off tracks. I'd fulfill my discography if I bought a robot off tab. Yandy, there's something really pissing me off, brother.
Yeah, what
this
is it?
Bloody Soda? Pro Tools 10. It's so ancient that it makes you have to sit there for 15 minutes to bounce off a full EP. I'm telling you, brother, I don't have that kind of time. I can't wait to the day when I can finally be bothered to install Pro Tools 13.
Stop being lazy, Morris.
Big ass computer, and with my OCD, I don't give two fucks to what's anxiety. It's like I'm stressed without even giving a fuck. Like rocking up to rehab with torn socks and bad luck. But I see that tomorrow, and optimism is mad. It's a bright future when there's money in the bag. But I'm carving my road, and I'm stacking up cash to find my distro and some tea bags to relax. I've had fans say, Myron, I'll buy up your shit. When it appears in stores, I'll run in and pick the greatest fucking album in 10 or so years. I'm Myron by nature, and infectious at gigs.
One rainy day, I feel your pain. I watch the storm clouds drift away. Ooh.
skates. Go to the skate park to enjoy a skate. Go down a ramp and land on my ass. The fucking dogs, they started to laugh.
One rainy day, I feel your pain. I watch this dumb cloud drift away. Moody weather, pleasant times. The rain on the stage is high. One rainy day, I feel your pain. I watch this dumb cloud drift away. Moody weather, pleasant times. The rain on the stage is high.
Up next, so incredible, Laurie D. Edwards.
Yeah. Marvelous, beautiful, amazing, special, sensual. These are my words for you. This is for all that you do. You are my diamond in the rough. Yeah, yeah. You are the meaning of love. Wouldn't trade you for nothing in this world. I'm so glad that you're my girl. Nothing.
So many words and feelings come out, and still I feel I need to say so much more.
Baby, you're so,
so incredible.
So incredible.
You are.
I love you. So incredible. Baby, you're so,
baby, baby.
So incredible.
Baby, baby. Baby.
Yeah.
for me, the strange one.
I was about to go to my car, and a man came up to me. He grabbed me. He said, Mr. BB, help me, for real.
What?
Come on.
Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me.
Bow your head.
Bow your head.
Amen. Amen. I see how this world is right now. It's in a critical time. Everybody in this world I know needs some help sometimes. So why not help? I'm not gonna leave you. I'm gonna help you for real. I'm never gonna see you. See, I know the truth. I honor from the street. You're supposed to help somebody. Let your yes be yes and let your no be no. That's what it says in the Bible. But some don't live that way. Okay, I can't say nothing. I don't judge nobody. So I can't say nothing. But I know while I'm on earth, I'ma try to do all I can. I'm trying to help everyone, every child, every man. Can't leave nobody stranded. Nah, I don't wanna do it me, see. This is the way I live my life, and this is an urgency. We must help everybody out. Y'all ain't trying to look at that. Might as well look out for yourself. I know y'all do that for a fact. But now that I'm on my own, I'm gonna make a stand. And I'ma pray for anybody when you come to me, man.
Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying. Pray for me.
I know we're living in hard times. That's a fact. Poverty. The rich are even getting poor. Wow. And I can't even say more. I see rich be rich, and now the rich, they even, they poor. This is the world we live in today. Y'all talk about we're afraid to breathe. We in the USA. You gotta make me believe a lot. Cause right now, I don't even believe right now what the world got. We in a stamina, a state confusion of urgency. Half of us are living in privacy, and it's an emergency. See, we thought it was only in Africa, now it's worldwide. Y'all seen how many homeless we have in the U.S.? Wow, look at the total. Look at the cops. Look at the president. He's even lost. He's gonna help who? He's gonna help me? He's gonna help you? I don't think that boo. He ain't helping nobody. He's only looking for himself. You think I wanna talk about him and just totally bust my brain? Now I'm gonna preach to y'all. I let y'all just be blind. Cause y'all don't understand this world, man. It ain't even mine. It's nobody, they can own it. Nobody deserve to have it. Nobody can take a stand. Believe that, amen.
Pray for me.
I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying.
Pray for me.
I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying.
Pray for me.
I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying.
Pray for me.
I'm praying for ya. I'm praying for ya. I'm praying.
Pray for me.
I know I ain't no Superman, but I really wanna save this world. Cause if y'all don't know, in 93, hell, one of my own homeboys, he killed my own little girl. And that was a sad thing.
Pray for me.
And now I think about myself and I build myself stronger. I need to help this world. I ask for your help and I need you. Some of y'all don't want to listen to me because I'm talking like blah, 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 blah. It's okay. You don't have to understand. I'm going to pray also for you too. Amen.
Pray for me.
Vince, two-time award winning this year. Congratulations.
Send me the news. You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
Cause I have no pictures of you, babe. Can you send me one of your face? And if you won't, you can use that Snapchat filter, babe. That kitty or that dog. And if you like, you can sit your ass up on the sink, babe. And make that booty look bigger, babe. Damn, you getting thicker, babe.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked. Now let me see you switch it up. Now hold the camera from the front while you arch it up. With no panties on, got me wanna jump through my phone. Especially when you take your bra off and cover up that special birthmark. While your nipples play hide and seek through your fingers, baby.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
Send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
I ain't on that lame shit, baby. Your pics are safe with me, baby. I ain't on that lame shit, baby. Your pics are safe with me, baby. I ain't on that lame shit, baby. Your pics are safe with me, baby. I ain't on that lame shit, baby. Your pics are safe with me, baby.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
Send me the news. Send me the news.
You can send one of your face, but I'd rather see you naked.
Up next, we got Voice, Move Different. You make sure y'all check out that video on his YouTube channel. Drop them links now, y'all.
Hey, hey, I move different.
I move different.
I mean business.
I mean business.
All you men, cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I move different.
I move different.
I mean business.
I mean business.
All you men, cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't
these niggas want my soul, but it's sold out. I just did a show, and you know we showed out. I stopped the flows out. I brought the hoes out. I'm just tryna get it, just to take the doughs out. Bitch, I ain't doze out. I just move different. To drop the beat and get the spittin' like my tube missing. So what's the talk about? My nigga talk loud. I'm the talk now. You can hate now. Fuck tomorrow's meal. Bitch, I need my plate now. Ain't no debate now. I run the race now. I need a face down. I stay prayed up. Hope you beat the case now. Young voice, so they ain't got a choice now.
I move
I mean business. All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I'm mood different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I'm mood different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I'm mood different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I never tell. It ain't in my soul. What happened in my past? I just learned to let it go. I let the flow go. I let the smoke blow. I just did 90 going past the po-po. They throwing low blows, but I'm tight though. That shit is bittersweet like fruit when it ripe though. Shout out my old hoe, she with my old bro. Staying with the bitch, ain't neither got no dough though. In the summertime, bitch I'm cold though. They like, why the fuck this nigga got a cold on? I turn my froze on. Turn these hoes on. I ain't satisfied until they bring my bro home. I move different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I move different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I move different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
I move different.
I mean business.
All you mad cause I do it like he ain't do it.
Like he ain't do it.
Yeah, yeah, y'all. Sorry for that little bleep bleep. You know what I'm saying? They didn't get the memo 2 years ago. I said, between 9 and 10, that's the office hours. Don't make that phone call just yet. Hold on a second. Yeah, quote for the day. Let's see. Greatness and short-term thinking are incompatible. I'm going to read that again. That just messed me up, y'all. Greatness and short-term thinking are incompatible. So you can't short-term think and be great at the same time. Let's be our 2020. Life is tough, but so are you. Let's get tough on greatness and less tough on short-term thinking. It don't match up. It's not going to work. But you know, being great takes a lot of long-term thinking. And I'm signing off with that. This your host, Boss Lady, tuning in live, 9 p.m. Central, Monday through Saturday. Sunday is at 6. I'm going to get them Sundays, right? But I've been at the part-time gig, so don't worry about it. But Sunday special edition today because of the music indie review. You know what I'm saying? I hope you enjoyed yourself tonight. Appreciate you stopping, tuning in, checking out the show. Download your free episode tonight. Stay tuned for the top 20 countdown. I'll say stop by Thursday night, 9 p.m. Central, right here on the Boss Ladies Radio Show. Y'all have a good night. And that's really all I had to say. Good afternoon, morning, and evening. And I will see you soon on the next show. Peace.
We are now transferring you to a customer care rep. Please hold the line and we will answer your call as soon as possible. Thank you for choosing us. By the way, to ensure you're getting great service, your call may be recorded or monitored.